representing Japan. Suzaki and Ryuichi Kihara.
Ryuichi Kihara and Miyu Suzaki from Japan. Ryuichi is 25, Suzaki is only 18. They're skating to Yuri on Ice.
Now these are two strong single skaters, and there aren't many pairs that will do side-by-side triple Lutzes, but this is exactly what they're going to be opening up with. But very different timings. They've made it.
Just managed to hold it together.
Okay, for the twist. Gone for the triple, but I'm not sure that that got quite around or caught properly. Nice position in the lift. Doing the throw triple salco, and she's been able to manage that. That didn't carry a big distance, but it was safe. Through the step sequence, looking for body movement, upper body movement, being able to make those edges clean and the clusters, get the edges called, such as there. They only have the death spiral to go. Forward inside. Toe goes in. Quite slow towards the end, but made it.
They've been together since 2015. Ryuichi Kihara and Miya Suzaki of Japan. Little missed timing here and there, but overall a pretty solid routine.
Well, yes, very solid, because it was clever. Like, they were watching what they were doing in those steps to try and get to the level four, which is as high as you can get, which they made. They hung on to the death spiral, even though at the end of it was a little bit slow, to get it to a level four, to get the maximum points that they could. You know, the throw triple salco was there. You know, they're like a very solid program. They should be very happy with it. That like opened up with triple Lutzes, but they have markedly different technique. Ryuichi competed in Sochi with another partner. I mean, and they placed 18th, so this is a fairly new pairing. But she's happy. She's landed her triple Lutz. He has too. They'll work on those things. I think it was a good risk by the coaches, Yuka Sato and Jason Dungeon, who competed for USA at Olympic level as a pair skater. With developing teams, again, you know, we're talking about risk and reward.
Mm-hmm.
And the coaches knowing what their skaters, you know, can handle. So here's the difference in the technique. And that actually brought them a negative GOE, not for the actual Lutz per se. but really probably for the different entries. Not much, just a, you know, 0.50. See, coach is happy, Jason's happy. Here's the twist, and he's catching her around the back. And so that only makes it to be a level one. So we're going to see that this again. See, he's there. Watch his hand. It goes right around the back, and she crashes over his shoulder.
Right.
So this, so that it's only awarded a level one. The Salco. Nice. And so she should smile. The lift was fine. They're happy. The team event's fun.
That's a season's best for them, 57.42 as opposed to 56.95.
It was a smart program.
It was.
And there's plenty of room for them to improve more.
So the first three pairs have gone through. Japan has taken over the lead ahead of Israel.